outside. When we dance, though, I don't. I'm just gonna give you a heads up now. I don't want to try to dance. I want to see people dance. Okay? There will be some hip hop and jazz.
Lauren Rossman, and I am here at the Madam Dance Tryouts, the dancers for the Fort Wayne Mad Ants today. I have been dancing now since about my freshman year in high school. I was on my high school dance team for 4 years. I was on college dance team for 4 years. And then, as long as things go well today, this will be my second year dancing with the Fort Wayne Mad Ants. From my understanding, we're going to start out, we're going to start doing some basic technique across the floors, which include kicks and turns, so our coach can look at that. Then she plans on teaching us about a 60-second routine. All of the girls are going to learn it at once. We're going to practice it for approximately an hour so everybody can kind of grasp it. Then we're going to try out in pairs of twos. And we're going to go try out. I believe we're probably going to do the dance twice. Then we're going to go up and speak with the judges. They do a little mini interview kind of thing, ask every girl a couple questions.
My name is Sheena Johnson, and I'm the Madam Dance choreographer and coach. It's going to be hard. It's going to be tough. I'm really impressed with what came out and with the returners and the new people. So it's going to be kind of tough. This was one of the ones, it was inspired from one of the pieces we learned in Las Vegas at Pro Action Dance Camp, and I did a few modifications. So, and just get a feel of what the girls are capable of doing, and I kept adding on after that. There are a few skills that require a little bit of jazz technique with the pirouettes. There's a calypso leap in there. Some of the girls have been preparing through technique classes, but it's just, that's a jazz one. So if you haven't had much dance experience or the jazz technique part of it, it will be a bit of a challenge for you. There's a total of 20 girls that are actually coming out for the team. We have 15 here today, 5 with another audition on Monday. I'm taking 10 to 12. So to cut that down with returners plus new rookies, it's going to be kind of tough because everybody has brought their A game today.